music, the African waltz, can only mean Johnny Denquith and his orchestra. Thank you.
The idea is that it's a bit of a take-off on Scrooge being visited by the three ghosts of jazz, of Christmas, past, present and future. We've altered it to jazz, past, present, future, and use an old Christmas carol. Dick, you play at B, a solo, which keep it mainly around the melody, sort of Armstrongian sort of track. Gus, you play at D, keep it fairly sort of straightforward, and so it might be mistaken for Main Street.
Ken Wheeler.
G. Ken Wheeler at G, can you blind us with science? No, at E. Blind us with science as much as possible for a sort of ultra-progressive solo. You'll find that the backing might help you there. Let's have a go at it, shall we, Jack?
Yes, I'll take this as a rough, John.
Right.
All right? Stand by, please. Stand by, here we come.
I'll give you a bar in. One, two, three.